Hi everyone! Today I'm going to be following a Bob Ross video. I'm going to be doing season 21, episode 6, Mountain Rhapsody. I tried to do this the other day, but my camera ran flat, so I have had a practice run. The picture that I did last time was mostly blue, so everything I have is like got a tone of blue in it. So hopefully that doesn't affect the painting that I'm going to try and do today. So I've already gone ahead and tried to do the liquid white. Now I don't have liquid white, so I just made it from oil, linseed oil and titanium white paint. So we'll see how that goes because I didn't get that right last time. So I've gone ahead and already put on my colours from the video, so I'll be able to get started. Okay, let's get started. So my easel's not very stable, so we'll see how this goes. So I haven't oil painted before. As I said, I did have my first go actually the other day, but before that I've never tried oil painting before. I have mostly done just like acrylics or pencils. But yeah, not oils. Oil painting has always scared me a little bit. Oh, the brush hairs, they always just, no! Yeah, so the one I tried the other day, as I said, was mostly blue, and I'll put a little picture in this video of how that one turned out. Blue went everywhere. I did it up in my study upstairs, and the room still smells like paint and terps. It was such a bad idea, but it's alright, I learned from it. Okay, so I think we're gonna do a cloud now. So I'm gonna take that same color. I'm gonna put some little clouds over on this side here, some straight ones. Hard to talk and do this. I feel like I need to concentrate. Okay, I'm just gonna try and smooth this out a little bit and then go wash my brush. Not a bad start. So I think we're about to do some mountains, so I've mixed up my colors and I'm just gonna watch how he does his. I find this part quite hard, so bear with me.
Let's build us a big mountain today.
Okay, I'm gonna try and copy his pretty much the same, so I'm just gonna keep pausing it. I also realized that I've made it a landscape picture when it's actually a portrait, so, whoops. Let's try and get this mountain in a good shape. Alright. He makes it look really easy to spread the paint, but it's not as easy as it looks. Maybe because I'm using like a pack of that cost me $6, this plastic set where he uses like the nice metal one. Maybe you need to spend the extra money. Alright, we're just gonna try and like blend this bottom part out so it looks all misty. Getting there. It's just quite blended though, like quite far down, so I might try and keep bringing that down. Looking pretty blended, looking not too bad. Let's see what he does next, because I think he continues working it down, so. Okay, I've cleaned my brushes, and now we're gonna get into doing some of the snow on top of the mountains, which I'm excited for, but it's hard, because you can't, he talks about pressing hard, and if you do, you'll lose like the effect of what the snow looks like, so you have to pretty much not put any pressure at all on it, so let's see how we go. This is very difficult. Mm-hmm. okay, I'm gonna leave my mountains because I just can't do anything else with them. So hopefully the stuff in the foreground will kind of like distract from this mess. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put like a shadow in here because that's what he's done. Now we're gonna go and put some snow on the tip of our trees. Okay, so I went in and just finished it off because my battery did die. And I'm pretty happy with the outcome. Thanks for watching.